What's up, guys? How you doing? We chilling here on this fine weekend, sitting in my beanbag, relaxing. You know, Mac and Johnny are cuddling over here. Look at Mac. Come on, Mac. Come on, bud. Get up here. Why don't we talk to you? You always gotta grab a toy. Toys. He loves them. Now he's just gonna go chew on his bone and look at me. Hey, Mac.
Hey, Mac.
So I think today we are going to go skate and go shred it up like we always do, skateboarding. But we just chilling right now, waiting on Wilson. I think he's gonna come with us, and then we gonna head to go skateboard.
So we just picked this hobo up right here, right?
Almost asked.
Yeah, we gonna go skateboard. We go skateboard, skateboard hard, skateboard all day. You know what we do. Everybody hates your hair.
No. Somebody in one of my comments said they liked it.
What?
Yeah. They even said they liked your beard.
Well, yeah, there's people have came around a little bit, but people say Wilson looks homeless.
I don't know. He does look a little
homeless. A little bit.
For my motherfucking niggas. Well, flack on my dad with my finger on the trigger. I've been grinding that side out there with my niggas. And I ain't going in, it's on with my nigga. My nigga, my nigga. My nigga, my nigga. My motherfucking niggas. My nigga, my nigga. My nigga, my nigga. My nigga, my nigga. First thing first, out of all my niggas. This rap shit cracking out of my niggas. You looking for some money? Let me call my nigga.
Alright, we just got to the park. Time to shred. Johnny and Wilson are already at it. Here's Johnny Boy. There's Wilson. Look at him. You better roll in. Oh, kill him. This is the part of the park they're working on. They haven't finished it yet. Wilson's just gonna ollie it. Get it, Wilson. It's like an ace there, maybe. It's not as high, though. Stay with it, Wilson. All right, Johnny hasn't ollied it. If he switch ollies it, I'm gonna buy him a drink. Give him a roll up. He can do it. I was gonna buy him a drink anyways. I just wanna see it.
Oh my god.
Oh, we just show Wilson up. Quit kicking out. Wilson, shall I show you how to do this? Let me hear you get this. I'll show you how to do it. Sucked.
All those kids out there who think, oh, it's so cool, let's go throw ourselves down 12 stairs and stuff. Don't do it, because when you're 20 years old like me, you're gonna have horrible ankle problems. My muscles in my whole entire ankle, most of my ankles are like shut. It hurts.
Woo!
No.
We got done skating. It's a fun day. Fun day. Yeah. Good skate session like always, guys.
Nope.
Wait. Like Johnny's been doing. Woogity, 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 woogity. Remember that from Rocket Power? No, we gotta do this.
Anytime Wilson has shown me this, so you explain.
What do you do when somebody tries to give you like a high five or something?
Yeah!
Bro, I make them go all the way to the ground and be like,
real homies go to the ground.
Yeah.
Real homies.
If they don't go to your ground, bro, they ain't your main dude. Real you feel homies. Me?
Okay. Can we go now? So
we can. We left the park, of course. This idiot right here leaves his hoodie in the skate park.
Mm-hmm. What is this?
What should I do when I go back in there?
Is this church?
Should I just dance the whole time?
No video.
Should I just dance the whole time while I'm there? Walk in and get my hoodie? Not even say anything.
Just go in and get your hoodie in. Hurry.
Let me take the camera with me.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Let me take
it. No.
Yeah, because you will leave me and I need something to claim as
collateral.
Some collateral, yeah.
Collateral. It's not like I'm gonna leave you here. I freaking ate it and fell a few times today. Holy crap, like my elbow. Oh, I got a swell elbow right now. It hurts so bad. Fell like near the top of the ramp, straight on my elbow. Ugh. It's swollen. There's a big knot. See it? That feels great.
Get in.
Is he alright?
Did he jump onto the car?
Oh my god!
Are you alright? Sorry.
I put your goddamn window out my goddamn elbow.
What did you do?
Just go, stop vlogging me.
That was hilarious.
God,
I'm gonna make it up to somebody else. I'm gonna buy this dude a meal.
You got it. What if he doesn't like what you get him?
Well,
nah, he's gonna like whatever I get
him. He's homeless. He can't be picky. What if
he's
allergic?
Yeah, there's a dude standing.
Hi, may I take your order?
What should we get him?
I don't know. Where Burger King? What should we get
him? Get him a Whopper meal, y'all.
Where?
Up the top, number one. You can't go wrong with.
Can I get number one large? What drink?
Okay, well,
he's gonna like tea,
Tea. Tea.
Ice tea?
Yeah.
Okay.
And that's it.
You want a sweet tea or high tea?
Sweet tea.
Okay. Anything else?
That's it.
705
Sequoia,
thank you.
Oh, this tea's gonna be horrible. I feel bad for the guy.
We about to hook
Nate
up to
meal,
dog.
They asked sweet tea or regular tea.
There's a dude over here at the corner where we're about to pull off, standing with a sign. Man. I don't know what it says, but. I'm sure if he wants it.
You like dove into the car.
I
swear I wouldn't have pulled off like that. I know you're gonna try to jump on. Like I didn't think you were gonna be able to make it.
I smacked the shit out of like fucking inside of your car. Damn.
Getting this dude a gigantic sweet tea. I kind of want to take a sip. Not gonna lie, but I'm gonna be nice. Am I going to? All
right.
Whopper meal right here.
Gigantic tea.
I know, I'm jealous as hell right now.
It smells so good right now.
I'll be jealous of this guy. Yo, I'm like, hey, can I get a five real quick?
Yeah, man, I really appreciate that.
You got your Whopper right there, a large fry, and your large tea.
Man, I appreciate a whole lot. Thank you so much. Good shit, man.
Thank you, man.
Good shit, man. Yeah. Feels good to do good deeds.
How's it feel, John?
Look at it, dog. He take that burger. Look at him. Wait. Look at him. He in his food, dog.
Oh, yeah.
He's ready. He's starving, dog. Do good things, people.
If you have the availability to do things
availability.
Like that.
If you have the ability to
do it. If you have the money to go buy a homeless man some food, go buy the homeless man.
Don't give him money. Buy him food.
Buy food. Unless.
Yeah. Buy me food.
So it's Sunday fun day. We are getting packed up and ready today. We're getting all of our last minute stuff done. Tomorrow, Monday morning, we are heading out for New Jersey. So right now I'm in the middle of packing some stuff up, getting garbage ready, and just like getting everything organized and stuff like that, cleaning up a little bit. We're gonna actually head to my mom's and my dad's house today so I can see them before I leave. And yeah, we're gonna come back here and finish packing up and get some rest early tonight. So that we can leave early in the morning. I love pickles.
What?
He likes to suck on them.
Mm-hmm.
Put them in
I mouth. Like all the juices on the inside. I like how big and fat it is. So good, though.
Everybody enjoy the Photoshop the crap out of that. We got juice all over you.
And a pickle. That's all I got.
It was so awkward.
Helping out another homeless dude. You know we do. We do good deeds.
Maybe he homeless.
Might be. Either way, we helped him out. We gave him a pickle. I bought two pickles and I didn't want the other one.
He homeless,
he might be rich and he's one of the people standing out in the corner.
He's less than better off. He's not.
He's homeless, which means you don't have a home.
He's not in a great position
right now. What up, doll? Bye, guys. They're over my dad's now. Giving Boo a bathy and we're cleaning up his cage and stuff like that. He makes a mess. We gotta get him clean. Ooh, there's some baby soap. Here it comes. He's just chilling. He loves it. Yeah, warm water feels good, don't it, Boo? Yep. He'll have a little mustache here in a minute. He starts eating soap.
He hasn't tried it, really. Yeah, it feels good. It's like I've got, like...
Moms!
What?
Check out the house.
I
little
love it.
Couches. That's a weird way to do it, though. Sort of. Not really. So small though.
You got them today? Yes. Or yesterday?
Look at Johnny. Look at Johnny.
Are you watching Step Brothers?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Best movie.
I don't like Will Ferrell.
So. What up?
Did you eat?
Yep, I just farted. How you been?
Yeah.
You got some salt and pepper shakers. Some salt and pepper shakers though.
Look at this. This one melted. Oh wait, where? Oh, that's not the ones that melted, is it? She had other salt and pepper shakers and they sat here on the stove and she didn't realize it was getting hot, so it melted and it was like tilted sideways like that.
I need trash can.
We just have McAllister's deli for dinner. It was delish. Their macaroni was amazing though, right? Shut up. No, shut up. Amazing. Best ever. What's going on in here?
Paint.
Painting?
Remember, it was Heart Hunter green?
Pointing.
Yeah.
Pointing.
I like the gray. Mm-hmm. When we moved.
Did you paint it?
Gray. Exactly. All right, so we went to my grandparents' house, my mom's dad, Papa Johnny, and to just see her for a bit. Hey, look, there's a deer. Wait, slow. Ah! Don't run out in front of us, deer, you crazy. God. Anyways, that was good that I caught that. I started vlogging right as we seen it.
She flashed. I don't know if she saw it.
Yeah. But yeah, we went to my grandparents' house to see them and my mom before we left. Now we're actually headed to my dad's mom's. We're going to go over there. Actually, they're calling me right now. We're going to go over there for a little bit, and then we're going to head back to the house, finish packing up. I just sneezed like 3 times in a row. Hopefully I'm not getting sick. Like, I don't know if I feel like I sound different right now. My nose is kind of like stopped up. Anyways, I'm going to end the clip so I can answer this. All right, so I talked to them. They were saying they're about to go to bed, so we got to hurry up. It's already 10:30. I want to leave out as early as possible in the morning because I doubt it's going to happen now because it's already 10:30. My stuff is pretty much ready to be packed, like laid out to be packed, but it's not packed yet. We're gonna go by there, then go to the house, finish packing. So I don't think we're gonna get to bed like anytime soon, hopefully. But I wanted to leave early enough in the morning that we could drive and get to Jersey early enough to have some Vinny's pizza. But I seriously doubt that's gonna happen.
I could just ask my mom to get us a Vinny's pizza.
No.
You like it, you don't like it.
Yeah, the margarita pizza is too like soggy if you let it sit out for a little bit. It has to be literally right when we get it that I eat it. But anyways, I doubt that's gonna happen now. Dang it. But yeah.
Well, we can have it tomorrow, but Tuesday after the Apple event.
I'm definitely going to have it once I get there. And yeah, that's another thing. We're driving up Monday, which will pretty much be an all-day thing. And then on Tuesday is the Apple event where they're going to announce new iPads and stuff like that. So definitely a busy next couple days for us. Oh, God. It's 12 o'clock. We just left my grandma's house. But check it out.
It was
we got some cupcakes. Oh, crap. They're falling over. Be careful. She made us cupcakes. Yay, for the ride tomorrow. These have candy corns on them. These have little chocolates on them. And then these have peeps. Little orange peeps. My grandma's awesome. She always makes this stuff and always like gives us something for a ride and stuff like that. She always thinks about us. So thank you. This is awesome. I'm going to definitely eat these tomorrow on the ride. So we just got back to the house. And when we leave the house, sometimes Gray will throw treats around the house for Mac to find.
I make him have a little treat hunt. And he missed one.
Yes. It's sitting literally right there if you can see it.
Don't
Mac,
in the messy house right
where's
now.
Your treat?
Mac, look for your treat, sweetie.
Go to your place.
Where's
go
your
to your
treat?
Place.
Not your food. Where's your treat?
Go to your place.
Yay!
We got him to go to it, and I was like, wait, I gotta vlog this.
Cause he was, sat on it.
Yeah, he literally sat on me.
Yo, man, I'm gonna have some of this cupcake.
No, so. Save it for tomorrow.
But that candy corn, man, that's my favorite Halloween candy. It's the candy corn. Mm. And mounds, but candy corn.
We need that. That's gonna be our energy to power us through the road trip tomorrow.
It's so cute all the time.
Alright, so. I'm gonna go in here now. And we're going to get packed up. All of my clothes are like folded on the bed, ready to go. I just gotta put them in my bag. My stuff in my office is like laid out. I got all electronic stuff like that. I got some stuff right here. Got garbage to take out in the morning because like what we do, we try to get our house spotless before we leave. So that way when we come back to a nice house. And we make sure to like leave two trash bags, one for recycling, one for garbage to bring out in the morning before we leave. So that way, no trash or anything in the house. But yeah, I just got to pack my bag up and I'm pretty much ready to go. And hopefully I can get to sleep. Oh yeah, I didn't think about that.
Oh. We got to edit tonight. We got a lot to do.
I'm not editing tonight. I'm too tired.
Suck.
I did not think about that.
Yeah.
Yay. I seriously forgot about that. I'm glad you reminded me, but at the same time, I'm not.
Can we upload on the way?
No.
No. There's no way. Shit. We could leave a computer here. Nope, we can't.
We're bringing my mic.
GoPro. I love you.
Love you too.
I like this shade on you. No, don't do that because then you're going to put me to sleep and it won't be good because we got things to do.
And there we go. I am done packing. It is 1:11 in the morning. Make-A-Wish. I know they say it's 11:11, but it's sort of the same thing, right? But yeah, I'm done packing, so I'm going to try to get to bed. Hopefully I can wake up in the morning, maybe edit this vlog before I go and upload it. I don't think I'll be able to, though, because I'm bringing my iMac with me. I got to pack it up tonight. I don't have to, but I don't know if there'll be time in the morning. So this vlog may go up late tomorrow night. If it does, just in case, that's the reason why. I understand we were traveling all day, and that's why we couldn't upload it. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the vlog. Make sure you guys stay tuned for our vlogs from Jersey. We're going to be vlogging while we're there, of course, like we always do. So that should be fun. We're going to be helping Gray's mom get her house packed up and ready to go so she can sell it and she can move and get her a smaller place. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys tomorrow. Make sure you subscribe. We post videos Monday through Friday. So if you subscribe, that way you don't miss any of our future videos. And yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.